the month of June, which is Pride Month. And at the same time, it is the first day of classes in some schools, especially when you're going to be in senior high school. Speaking of senior high school, we are going to discuss everything senior high school today, especially me giving you some 5 main tips on how to survive it. And if you are an upcoming grade 11, especially this will be helpful for you. And if you're going to be in grade 12 soon, you could use this video as like a guideline, a improvement area, a stepping stone. And before we get started, let us first discuss on what is senior high school. Basically, senior high school, if you are living under a rock, it is basically the additional 2 years you will have in your high school life. In your original curriculum, you will have 4 years of your curriculum in first year to fourth year, but because of the K-12, since it's very, very cute, you have an additional 2 years, which is the grade 11 and the grade 12. And grade 11 and grade 12, it is basically splitted into multiple strands. It just depends on what will you choose. It will depend on the course you want, if possible. Or if you just want to, you know, have a little minor thing, and then you'll go over to the major thing, you know, and so on and so forth. So make sure to give this video a big old thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel as well, as this is inspired by many YouTubers already circulating around with senior high school tips. Let us begin the video. Number one, make sure to pick a strand that you will not regret, because it can backfire, but if you can push through it, go for it. But it's the best option to pick a strand that best suits your needs, best suits your interests, best suits the course you want. There are multiple strands out there that can be available: ABM, STEM, GAS, HUMS, Arts and Design, Tech Vault, Sport and Track. I think that's basically it, I think, or am I missing something? But yeah, those are so far the strands available in the K-12 curriculum. And based on that, you must pick a strand, if possible, that suits that course. Number two, now that you pick the strand that you want to choose and straight to proceed,
just a warning!
All strands have pros and cons, because each strand has a specialized subjects. Few specialized subjects and core subjects which can make or break you, or it depends really. Sa strands din pala, walang madali na strand, lahat strands mahirap. Porket pumunta ka lang sa ABM, chill ka na. Porket pumunta ka na sa Arts and Design, chill ka na. Porket nasa STEM ka, oo, mahirap talaga ang STEM. Tanungin niyo pa mga batchmates ko na taga STEM, mga friends ko taga STEM, hashtag RIP. At least natapos niyo. God bless you guys. And also, I just salute everyone who's graduated in their respective strands that you all did the challenges in life. You all made it. Nasabi ko lang na walang strand na madali. Depende lang yan sa estudyante kung paano sila papursigi sa buhay. Parang love, walang madali na love. Depende lang kung paano mo ipapursigi yung tao na yun. Pasensya na yung Tagalog ko, hindi magandas. Yun nga. Depende lang sa estudyante kung paano niya papursigihin yun at paano niya kakayanin. It depends on how they would push through it. Ganun lang. And speaking of challenges, well, senior high school is a roller coaster of challenges, opportunities, tears, and everything in life. So, best prepare for that. Prepare for sleepless nights, eye bags, tears, and yung mga punto-punto lang na medyo mag-iiyak ka na lang habang gumagawa kasi gusto mo nang matulog, pero hindi ka pa makakatulog kasi kailangan mo talagang tapusin to. Because marami pang patong-patong-patong na mga gamit, you know. Many stocks of projects in senior high school. Number three, adjust your time. Time management is indeed important in senior high school, especially since there will be multiple projects that are stuck on, like thesis, entrepreneurship research proposal investigation. It depends on the strand, but it is still hard. Depends on the projects that the teacher gives. There is not just one subject, sweetie. There are more than one subject. So you best prepare your time management for that. If you have a project that is due on a few weeks, better get started on each and every one. At least in every part, may progreso ka na para di ka na masyadong mahirapan. Actually, may kwento ako dito eh. Isang beses, nagawa ako ng filming. Masyado kasi akong kampante nung matatapos ko isang araw na yung video na yon. Nagulat ako, di ko pala matapos kasi inantok na ako. Gabi na ko na lang sinimula, and I kinda wish I could go back to that time and finish it per day. At least I have progress, you know. Make sure to spend your time wisely, or else it will be a big mistake. It will be a big regret in senior high school. Number four, if you're ever going to study, study at the best way. What I mean by study in the best way is studying in a way that you'll be able to understand of what you're studying about. So in this situation, you can use the visual type of learning, or the auditory type of learning, kinesthetic type of learning. We all have our different kinds of intelligences. So make sure you use them to your advantage in order to understand more of those subjects that are going through your brain in your strand. And also, in some cases, some people want to study in terms of days before the exam, days before the test, but some people wanted to study minutes before the exam or seconds before the exam, whatever. There are some people who like to feel the rush, and it felt like you are able to remember things faster if you are being pressured and rushed. We all have different studying habits, studying schedules, studying techniques, so use that to your advantage. Oh, what number am I again? Number four! Don't forget to ask your teacher and adjust your habits in class. Honestly, there'll be a lot of projects now, so make sure to take notes on how to, you know, actually learn how to report properly and learn on how to express your ideas properly out there to the class. And make sure to review your material on time, because that is one thing that I rarely do. Because I rarely do, which pretty much sucks. I wish I should go back to the time that I am still reporting to learn actually how to report better, give more better material, not be lazy. But however, you know, priorities are life. Make sure as well to adjust your attitude before college, because there'll be some professors in college who are ruthless, according to my cousins who are already going to college, and some in high school. There will be some teachers who will come from various colleges, and they will teach like college students para lang parang masasanay yung estudyante in a college setting, since basically senior high school is literally first year college. This is like a training ground for students who will be growing there, going to college and stuff. And as a chill number five, end your senior high school. Senior high school is basically 2 years of happiness as well. Even though there will be so many stress areas of senior high school, but in the end, there'll be times that it will be worth it. Those tired times in life, it can serve as a lesson, as a challenge for you to be better, and it will help you in the long run. I really hope that this video at least help you guys to think about your senior high school life. Welcome to senior high school, and I hope you guys will enjoy that life, and I want to give you advice to always pray. And if you are not, you know, if you're an atheist or do not believe in God, it's okay. Just believe in yourself. You can do it. You can finish the race of senior high school. And when you get to college, it will be another chapter for you. So yeah, senior high school is just another hurdle in life. Another chapter with more challenges. And college would just add more to that. And senior high school is a stepping stone as you advance way further into the future and to your dream.
Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams.
So that wraps up this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And make sure to like this video, comment down below, subscribe to my channel as well. This video is not really, you know, often used for my channel because, well, I don't really give the best advices, but I want to help you guys with my experiences. So I did this video because I love you guys. I will see you guys in the next video, and kisses from.
And she fuck with all my bros, so if I gotta choose someone, then it must be her.